It's a night of interactive fun with poker, food, drinks, and plenty of Raiders.
The Raiders Foundation Charity Poker Tournament is taking place tonight. JC Fernandez, who tends to ignore every piece of wisdom I share with him, is live with the tales of this great event.
Kendall, I soak in all your wisdom. And look who I'm standing next to. It's Raider Great. It's Lincoln Kennedy. We match up size-wise, right?
Here we go.
Yeah, size-wise, absolutely. This charity poker tournament tonight benefits the Nevada Youth League. It's amazing. Kids playing football is fantastic. You played in the Super Bowl back in, what, 2003?
Yeah, it was 2002, 2003 Super Bowl, yes, huh?
Let me ask you this. The night before the Super Bowl, did you sleep?
No. Not at all. The week before the Super Bowl, it's one of the reasons why I was so tired when game time got. But no, I did not sleep. It's a lot of nerves and a lot of anticipation.
Let's have a seat here at the table, okay?
Because
it's all about poker tonight,
certainly.
And it's all the benefit that, again, the Nevada Youth Football League. Let's talk about some of the guys that are going to be here tonight. This is your chance to meet some players. Who's going to be here?
We got guys, Darren McFadden, we got Marcel Reese, we got Khalif Barnes, Mario Coletti, Jim Plunkett.
Nice.
Sam Williams, Barry Sims, myself. Who am I missing? There's going to be a bunch of players. There's probably about 12 or 14 former players that are going to be here at tonight's tournament, so they'll be scattered around the various tables.
And also the Raiderettes will be here, and we touched on some of these items. This is the silent auction that's taking place tonight. We have here, this is an autographed Derek Carr football right here. Howie Long, mini football. His head's a little bit bigger, right?
A lot bigger. Hall of Famer, one of the best of all time.
Bleacher Report ranked you one of the top 25 Raiders of all time.
Oh my goodness.
Of all time.
Pressure.
You have to pick your favorite Raider of all time. Who would it be?
This man right here.
Nah,
Willie Brown. We lost Willie Brown earlier this week. He was Mr. Raider. He was the icon. He was the one that showed guys like me when we came to an organization how important it was to be a Raider and how important it was to establish family. And he was the main reason why the slogan was created, once a Raider, always a Raider. So Willie Brown is gone at 78, was a great man, a great friend. He will be missed, but he is Mr. Raider all time.
And again, the Raiders are not officially here in Las Vegas yet, but that's the one thing I picked up from the Raiders Foundation. You guys are all about family.
Certainly.
Once a Raider, always a Raider. This is an amazing event. I got to wrap it up here. An amazing event. It's happening. It's at the Sterling Club. You can come down here tonight and hang out with your favorite Raiders. We got a note here. What do we got here? What's the note saying?
Oh, Vince Van Patten is going to be playing.
Vince Van Patten.
The poker player, Mr. Poker Extraordinaire, World Series of Poker, absolutely. He's going to be playing as well.
So come down here, Sterling Club, if you want to take part of the reception, if you want to play poker as well. Last thing, one of the grand prizes tonight, we'll get you a seat on the World Series of Poker.
That's a big deal for all those poker players out there. The World Series Poker, it gets you a seat at the poker table in the tournament. It's a big deal.
Hold up the ring really fast.
Oh.
Look at this. It's Lincoln Kennedy, and that is his ring from his college days at Washington, right?
That's right. College Football Hall of Fame.
All right. Thank you so much. I appreciate it, Lincoln Kennedy.
My pleasure.
And more at Las Vegas Now is coming up after